went up to Liverpool where we shot Broken, and we met some priests and people in the clergy, and we went out for a drink with them and got to know them, and that was probably the best way of getting to, you know, kind of know someone, is we're having a drink with them and having a laugh, and they let their hair down a little bit, and you see what makes them tick and what their life is, what they think, what they find funny. I guess it's that, really.